It's still here.
What?
The island near the geyser. We need to get the key from it and unlock this door. We need... I need... I don't think that was wrong. From those Draugr.
Father, is it always moral to kill something that's trying to kill you?
Yes.
Well, there you have it, lad.
Behind the door.
A prisoner. Of sorts.
Taking a break before visiting Durlan? Very wise. He can be... a lot.
How did these rigs come to be?
I had them built to harvest ore for armaments. Essentially harnessing resources that would otherwise go to the dwarves.
You think shutting these things down will help the dwarves become independent?
I don't know, but I have to try something.
Whoa, what? That geyser was huge!
Yes, it should lead us to the key for that watchtower door.
Is that pure Svartalfheim slag? Give it here!
think it means? Seeing more raiders come back as Hellwalkers lately. I thought freeing the Valkyrie Queen was supposed to restore balance to the realms. And keep that from happening.
That's a good question, lad. And a troubling one. If Hell's filled up again, it suggests that something's been hindering Sigrun's efforts. Or perhaps something even more urgent is keeping her distracted and unable to visit. Even occasionally.
Yeah. Sorry, Mimir. Father, what was Spartan training like?
Unforgiving.
Is that why you didn't train me like one? Did you not think I could handle it?
I did not think you should have had to.
Thanks. I saw a dock back there. Maybe there's a boat we can use to get to Derlin's.
Mimir,
what's the deal with Odin's ravens? They can just transport him
except
anywhere?
Except for the realm between realms, thankfully.
Why?
Harder to find, thanks to dwarven enchantments and Yggdrasil's very own nature.
Lucky us. So not all dwarves can do that thing Brock and Sindri do, right? Where they just walk between realms and turn up somewhere else?
Indeed, that's a rare skill. I gather one carefully cultivated by some secretive dwarven guild or other. Probably for the best. Them alone doing it is disconcerting enough. There's another mining rig on this island, brother. Smell that smoke.
Why would the dwarves agree to work for the Aesir in the first place?
That's the heart of it, eh?
You lied to them.
I lied to them.